Hi guys, Paul from Ultimate Fat Burner here, and today we're going to talk about beta-alanine side effects. What are they, whether or not they are dangerous, and I'll show you how to reduce or eliminate them if they are driving you totally, absolutely nuts. I'll see you back here in just a few seconds. Stick around, I'll be right back. All right, welcome back. So let's talk about beta-alanine side effects. The most common side effect associated with beta-alanine supplementation is an itching or tingling in the extremities. Now, this is called paraesthesia. Although paraesthesia is commonly caused by pressure on or damage to the peripheral nerves, with beta-alanine supplementation, it is not dangerous, and the symptoms generally disappear within 60 to 90 minutes of supplementation. So it's really nothing to worry about. Now, suppose this tingling is driving you stark raving nuts. How do you reduce or eliminate it? Well, there's two things you can do. The first way is to divide up your dose into multiple servings and take small doses throughout the day instead of one or two larger doses. Studies have shown that smaller doses have a smaller effect. The second way to deal with the side effects is to take a sustained release or timed release formula. These products slowly release the beta-alanine over a period of time instead of dumping it into your system all at once. Studies show that people taking sustained release beta-alanine supplements experience significantly less itching than those who do not. So this is a great option to check out if the tingling is driving you crazy. Sustained release products are a little harder to find, so I'll include a link to a couple of options below this video. So, to recap quickly, itching or tingling in the extremities is a common but not dangerous side effect of beta-alanine. You can reduce these effects with a lower divided dose or sustained release formula. Now, before I go, two other important points. Number one, because beta-alanine is a naturally occurring amino acid with an important role to play, it is likely a very safe supplement. However, its long-term use has not been studied, nor has its use in combination with other supplements. So just keep that in mind if you're concerned about side effects and safety and so on. All right, that's a wrap. If you found this video, I'd really appreciate it if you gave it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to subscribe to this channel, that would be cool too. It would really help me out. And of course, you'll be updated whenever we post new videos. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you soon.